Why do women then do that? Number one, you're going to find women are doing this, they just don't have a plan for their life, and they latch on to another person to carry them secretly. They hope they'll keep it private, and they'll be carried by another person. A drowning man who clutch at a straw. Yes. When you don't have, when you have not developed the ability to swim through the waves of life, going to latch on to anyone and hoping to hide in their boat in secret so that the legit person in the boat doesn't see you.
Yeah.
So these people start this illegitimate lifestyle, hoping to be sustained secretly. So the child is usually a financial plan, because if you have a child, you need to, it's like the legitimately in your life, and you should provide for your child. So they didn't get a child for security for hook. So we have many women who are lethargic, lazy, who have an attitude of helplessness. That their survival can only come from a man.
Yeah.
And because learning how to host a show, learning how to sell something in a shop, learning how to run a hardware, just learning how to operate a business, have a career, show up for work every day.
Yeah.
That looks easy because you're used to it.
Yeah.
A lot of people don't want that. Yeah. It's showing up for work.
No, they think it's luck. They think there's a section of people in society who are just lucky.
Lucky.
Yeah.
You know, look at how our luck looks like, okay?